homecoming at the University of Florida. More than 90,000 will make their way inside Ben Hill Griffin Stadium as the undefeated Florida Gators take on the once defeated LSU Tigers in a battle of two top 10 teams. To take the field, the Gators. As the LSU Tigers finally take the field.
I thought it was loud last week.
That was for the Alabama game. A 28-13 Florida victory. Here's the kick. Brandon James will take it 5 yards back, take a knee. Touchback. Ball at the 27. Now three men down for LSU. Quick flip. Left side. First down, Florida plus. Percy Harvin, number 8. From the shotgun. Four men down now for LSU. They bring the blitz. Houston Moore gets the handoff. Quick opener up the middle. First down, Gators at the 37. Five out. That's Cornelius going in motion. Now settles up to block. Leak goes right. He's done that. Here's Dallas Baker. First down, Gators. Latsko is the fullback. Gainesville native who began his career here as a walk-on. End off. They'll test the middle. Deshaun Wynn, as we mentioned. Oh, and there's a fumble. There is a fumble. Jesse Daniels recovers, and LSU stops the floor in to provide blocking help for Hester. Rush from the corner. Here's Hester up the middle, out to the 43-yard line. Russell with a lot of time. Comes right, motions his man to go deep, and Davis does. It's a great catch. A flag is down.
And Marcus Thomas.
The red zone numbers. And a direct snap. Early Doucette. This drive, two of them actually. The pass to Davis. Now Justin Vincent is the deep back. They've got a quartet. Here's Russell. Lobs it out. Caught. Touchdown. Jacob Hester.
That's a very difficult play.
Second touchdown catch of the season. Colt David on for the extra point. He's now hit 58
all week.
Here's Wilbur. Yeah. Jesse Daniels pulled up. He might have had a chance. There's a muff, and it's picked. Oh, it's dropped. James Smith, the center, and the ball is still loose. Who got it? Florida got it. A run. This time alone in the backfield. Quarterback draw. Although you told me I had to come up with something new for that.
Look at that. Look at that. Ran right over LaRon Landry, the All-American safety.
LSU showing blitz. They're coming. Here's Leak. Drills it. At the goal line, it is down at the 1. The catch is made by Jamel Cornelius. Straight up the middle. Touchdown. Delayed reaction, but Tebow got in.
Ball was coming.
This is not a gimme. Chris Hetland has had a couple blocked this year. Play action. Randall will scramble. Russell rather. And look at him run. He told us on the phone the other day, he said, I'm not known as a runner. Just winning Houston Nutt's 9-year career today. They knock off Auburn. Here's Jamarcus Russell. One-on-one coverage right side. Intercepted. It's picked off by Ryan Smith. His third in 2 games. And Smith goes left and is tackled at the 27. How about the turnaround?
face of the quarterback.
Highsmith out. Ricky Jean Francois, freshman defensive end, is in. Here's Leak. Pumps, fires. Bubba Caldwell out to the 45. It's going to be close for the first down. I think he got it. 2:19 to go. Gators have one timeout left. Here's Leak. Dallas Baker across midfield to the 45-yard line. First down and 10. Here's Cornelius going in motion. A double reverse. Tebow downfield to block. Can't find the man, but he does give Caldwell time. And that might draw a flag.
No, that could cost points.
Here's Tebow back in the lineup. Latsko goes in motion. Tebow will run to the one.
Number 15.
No timeouts remaining. Oh, jump pass. How about that? Oh, my gosh. That looks like 1955. Holy cow. Are you a jump pass? Out in the Bay Area, Lee Grosskopf, the old Utah quarterback. They will receive as we open the third quarter. Early Doucette. Trindon Holiday are deep. This is Doucette at the three. Bobbles it. Oh, my. And it's in the end zone. Scramble for it.
Safety.
Safety. Special teams, Gary.
Wow.
Special teams.
Special team.
Leak, Harvin in motion. They flip it out to Caldwell, who's got Dallas Baker trying to block. Caldwell knocked out of bounds.
Let Les Miles handle that after the game.
First down and 10 at the 44-yard line. Here's Leak. Flips it out right side. Gets a great block. And here's Bubba Caldwell to the 43-yard line. Drew Miller. Harbin, the freshman, is on the field. Here's the handoff. It's Harbin. Such great work. Chris Leak has hit his last six passes. Tebow's in there now. Oh, look at this. Goes deep. How about that? Touchdown! Lewis Murphy.
Draw, fake the wheel route, and hit the post route. Because you can get it. Didn't even have to jump on this one.
Tim Tebow to Lewis Murphy. Touchdown, Gators. Now Everett is on the corner, the linebacker. They're bringing only four. Russell fires it, got a man wide open at the 30-yard line. This is Doucette, who has an LSU first down. And Hester in the backfield, blitz coming. Randall lets it go, caught by Davis. Out to the 48-yard line. This might be enough for another first down. Reggie. On first down, here's the handoff, left side. Hester out of the tackle, gets a block downfield. Do not. Bo and Davis go wide to the right, joined now by Early Doucette. Jamarcus Russell flips it out one-on-one. Hester tackled Ryan Smith. Perfect.
That was the first.
And now here's fourth down. Eric Wilbur. It's blocked. It is blocked at the 19-yard line. Don't close the door on this one.
Absolutely not.
LaRon Landry got it.
That wide punt from
Jacob Hester in the backfield with Jamarcus Russell. With time, hit from behind as he lets it go. Tipped in the end zone. Intercepted. Tony Joyner takes a knee. He was very, very, very close to coming out of the end zone. Take back the swamp. Is still the fashion. And here's Tebow being cut down. It'll be fourth down. Well, Florida, he's up to help protect the ball. That's how about that. That's it. The NFL tomorrow on CBS will begin with the NFL today at 12 noon. Tebow throws for two. And the Florida Gators go to 6-0 with a trip to Auburn up next. For Tracy Wolfson, Gary Danielson, I'm Vern Lundquist. Good night from the Swamp.